Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Ludicolo is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt. Ouch, it was paralyzed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down. Sharpedo is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? First strike! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam dunk! It's down and... is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Manectric starts to attack. A brilliant hit. Its attack rose. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Haunter is sent out. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its special defense fell. The substitute appeared. Bailey desperately holds on. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It hit the substitute. Slammed him. It went down. Is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Bailey desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.